Assalamualaikum. Good morning, my dear students. How are you all? I hope you all are fit and fine at your home. Beta, today we are going to do our written work in our workbook. Okay? Let's start. Chapter number 8. What's in the mailbox? Answer the following questions. For whom does the postman bring letters? The postman brings letters for the child's mother and father. Does the child ever get a letter? No, the child never gets a letter. Third one, what does the child decide to do? The child decides to write letters to her friends. When will the child get letters? The child will get letters when her friends answer the letters. Okay? Next question. Write the correct option A, B, C or D in the box. यहाँ पे आपको option choose करके लिखना है. Who brings letters? तो क्या आएगा इसमें? C, the postman. For whom does the postman brings letter? A, mother and father. The postman never brings a letter for the child. Fourth one, the child decides to write letters. To whom will the child write letters? To friends. What will the child's friend do? Answer the child. The child will also get letters when her friends will answer her. Which word in the poem rhymes with tree? Me. Last, yahan pe, which word in the poem rhymes with do? To. Okay? Page turnover. Write a letter to your friend telling her about your birthday party. इसका मैं आपको इमेज सेंड करूंगी, वो आपको यहाँ पे राइट डाउन करना है. ओके, नेक्स्ट वन, राइट द नेम्स ऑफ मीन्स ऑफ कम्युनिकेशन. पिक्चर पे से आपको उसके नेम्स लिखने हैं. ओके, पोस्ट कार्ड, इनलैंड लेटर, सेल फोन, टेलीफोन, न्यूज़पेपर, टेलीविजन, रेडियो, मैगजीन, कंप्यूटर एंड फैक्स. This is a picture of a television. Second one, fax. Third one, postcard. Fourth one, cell phone. Fifth one, computer. Sixth one, inland letter. Seventh one, telephone. यहाँ पे है newspaper, radio and magazine. Okay, समझ में आया बेटा? Next. Read the sentences and write them under the correct picture. यहाँ पे सेंटेंस दिए हैं और नीचे पिक्चर्स है, तो कौन से पिक्चर के लिए कौन सा सेंटेंस है यहाँ से फाइंड आउट करके आपको लिखना है. ओके, फर्स्ट वन देखो, टीचर है यहाँ पे. अ टीचर टीचेस अस. अ सोल्जर प्रोटेक्ट्स अवर कंट्री. अ डॉक्टर गिव्स अस मेडिसिन. A potter makes pots. A milkman brings milk. A driver drives vehicles. Okay? Next page. A postman brings letters. A nurse looks after patients. A grocer sells grocery. A policeman catches thieves. A tailor stitches clothes. A cobbler mends shoes. A mason lays bricks. A barber cuts hair. समझ में आया बेटा? सब pictures और उसके नीचे sentence लिख दिए हैं मैंने. Next page. A gardener waters the plants. A gardener waters the plants. A farmer grows crops. Farmer है यहाँ पे. A carpenter makes furniture. A porter carries our luggage. A hawker sells things. And last one, a pilot flies an airplane. Okay? यहाँ पे अपना 8 यूनिट जो है वर्ड्स इन द मेल बॉक्स रिटन वर्क कंप्लीट हुआ. आपको वर्कबुक में और इंग्लिश 1 की नोटबुक में कंप्लीट करना है. ओके बेटा, अल्लाह हाफिज़.